If a company is going to have a definitive impact and if they're going to keep their workforce safe, they really need to put a total cell phone ban policy in place. And by total, I mean no handheld, no hands-free. It needs to apply to all drivers, all employees, not just a certain segment. One of the simplest policies I've seen is from a major Fortune 50 company in the United States that says, you cannot use a cell phone as an employee of this company while driving, handheld or hands-free, for any reason, if any of the following five conditions exist. Number one, if you're driving a company car. Number two, if you're driving a personal car but on company business. Number three, if you're on company property, driving on company property. Number four, if you're using a company supplied phone. And number five, if you're using your own phone but you're using it for company business. In any of those cases, no cell phone use. The vast majority, I'm talking 95% of companies that have put these policies into place, tell us they've seen no reduction in productivity. It makes sense to think there'd be a loss in productivity, but what we're finding out in the real world is that's not the case. We aren't sure exactly why. We're trying to find out more, but I think people adapt. I know when I stopped using a cell phone, I pull over on rest areas more frequently than I used to. I check to see if I have any important calls. At the end of the day, I don't notice that. My trip maybe took a few minutes longer, but at the end of the day, I don't notice that. I also think a lot of the calls that we think are just critical and we couldn't live without them, there aren't really that many. The vast majority of the calls, I think we're passing time because, you know, unfortunately about 98% of the time driving is a very uneventful thing. It's that 2% of the time where our life depends upon making the right decision that it's critical and we've got to be fully engaged in the task of driving.